Hello, my name is Alexander. I study lifespan, health span, and want to extend them. Moreover, I even practice some methods myself. A year ago, I became interested in testing my methods on mice, since their lifespan is much shorter than people. However, I didn't have a clear plan for how to conduct my research. Obstacles and solutions for them gradually arose. For example, how can I find money for the research? Then I realized that if this is interesting to me, then there are people with the same interests. I posted about my project in Facebook groups.
And I was advised to contact a crowdfunding platform.
Why not to try it? Crowdfunding was something new for me. I realized that this is an opportunity to raise money. Well, what to explore? I take resveratrol and metformin and practice intermittent fasting. Will people be interested in that? What do they take? As a result, I conducted a survey in anti-aging groups. And most people wanted me to research combinations of NMN, resveratrol, metformin, fisetin, fasting, and physical exercises. Why not?
Hey, wait! You don't take NMN and fisetin yourself, but will you give them to us? Not fair.
Take them with you.
Well, okay then. I'm going to eat my NMN. Now I want to run on the running wheel. Together they make me so hardy.
But what about a research institute where I could implement this research? I decided that for this I need to move to the capital, Moscow. This is where most of the scientific centers are located. I have written to several people about my project. As a result, I received a response from Nikolai Vekshin from the Institute of Cell Biophysics. He invited me to graduate school. Here, at the Institute of Cell Biophysics, I got the opportunity to work with mice. They're so cute! They're a little cowardly. Ouch!
Unfortunately, my institute was unable to provide me with space for 1,100 mice. After several months of negotiations, I was able to obtain 20 square meters of room for 500 mice and an application for 100 laboratory mice and 10 rats. It is okay for me to do research for a dissertation or scientific article.
But what about the combination that the audience chose when I ran the survey? What about the NMN study with strong statistics of 400 mice? I wanted and I want to do this research.
I wanted and I have finally decided to finance my project myself first. I invested $5,855 to buy a plot of land in Moscow region for the Open Science Vivarium. My investment and the phased approach to crowdfunding will give you more confidence that I am deadly serious about this project.
Please help me to raise the necessary funds to carry out this experiment and make my dream come true. Thanks for your comments and subscriptions. See you on social media or in real life.